There we go. If you didn't have it on, there'd be a bunch of spikes coming out of those little holes right there. Spliders! Oh, is it? Oh, what the? There we go. That'll take care of most of them, right? Yep, just making our way around. Don't mind us. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Door's open, guys. Peace out.
Ah, whoa, whoa, whoa!
Okay. That's not... That's not quite right. All right, do this part again. What am I supposed to do?
Double.
What the? I'm not used to that. All right, you do this, punch this, but then you become visible again. Okay, I remember now. Okay, okay, okay. I remember. I got it. Don't worry. I got it. Do this. Don't attack them yet. Alright. Do that. Then you buzz this guy out. Wham! Burn yourself on the fire for some reason. Because that's how the game works. This gets me nowhere. Got that. Don't you love platforming while you're invisible? Somehow knew there'd be spiders down here. Ooh.
I want no excuses. You told me this could be done. Now make it so.
But we have so little time. The Daystar approaches. You know what it brings.
Unfortunate, yes. We will deal with that as soon as I have full access to the catacombs. Just continue your work, and I'll deal idiots in Haven. I promise you will meet your makers.
Why are the catacombs so important?
Let's find out.
It's one of those gooberide precursor thingies.
Greetings,
gooberide.
Your return brings us great hope. This planet's future is at a critical juncture. The Dark Ones have found your world again, and fate hangs in the balance where the past and the future collide.
Do you have any idea what he just said? Speak of the normal language, okay?
You will need all the power you can muster to survive this terrible test, Great One.
I can handle it.
I was talking to the tall one, Shorty.
Ooh.
Look into the light and receive a power, hero.
Okay, now you're scaring me.
Dax, the Dark Eco, it feels far away. I feel better.
Less angry, more. That's a heal. I just got a heal spell. All right, I'm outie. Woo! Come on now. Yep, just driving around again with the leaper lizard. Oh, come on. Is the final arena battle or something already? Does it happen that quickly? I don't remember that. Hello.
Attention, all people of Spargus. A large storm is heading our way. Prepare the city. Jack. There are 4 Wastelanders out there who still have not reported in. I want you to go out and find them. Do whatever it takes to bring them back.
Oh man, you're making me do this, man. Oh, I remember there's an orb around here. I think there's one more. Right there. Easy enough. Oh, that's a... It's a deep cave. That's a deep cave! Don't worry, Damus. I did not just murder myself. There really isn't much to say during those parts. It's like... I may as well cut them out. Can I use this one? No? What can I drive? You want me to drive? Oh, I gotta drive the usual. The only other vehicle you get in the story is the that big tank one over there, the Rhino. This is way out there. It's so far.
Over here. Please help.
Get.
Buddy, I won't forget this.
Thanks, buddy. I won't forget. Join me. Okay. Go. Oh my lord. Go. Woo! Oh, there's like a desert caravan.
Nice driving. See you back in the city.
Okay. How'd you even get out here? Whoa. Nah, man, this is me. It's me helping you out here right now. Woo! Alright, let's not stay in the water too long. The other one was that way. Whoa. Can I flip over, please? Flip, flip, flip. This car. Come on. I do not remember it being like this. Yeah, I definitely had to make that jump.
Help me!
Are you serious? Whoa. Fours. Yep, there you go. Turn. Oh, right, that's how this goes. Another crystal. Oh. Shut two out. So what? I just don't want to do this whole mission again. Yeah, just take the hit so I can end the cycle. No! Thank you. Oh, go to the city. That's what he said. My brain just would not process it. Oh. That was quick. You know, everything just kind of looks like sand. That's not allowed. You're not allowed to crash at the end of the race. I did it.
That gun turret used to be the only thing that stood between us and the desert's cruel kiss. I used to be the tall puppy on that baby. Wanna try to beat me, score?
Oh, don't worry. Jack beats things all the time. Hey, Jack?
Wow. He really did say that. Not so bad. Not too bad.
Yahoo! Yes!
That was easy.
So, you nippers walloped me score. Fine. The top poppy has to be snipped sometime. Law of the land says the top gunner holds a special trophy in honor of their skill. This crystal's yours now, but I'll be getting it back soon enough.
Just keep collecting these things, but we don't know what they do. Whoa! Is this the last arena fight? Alright, is this the last arena fight? Okay.
Greetings, brave fighters! The one, the only, the greatest highness of all highnesses! The magnificent, eminently...
Enough! Just get on with it!
Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Did I mention how fabulous your hair looks?
Necker!
Yes!
That's hair?
Another round of games has been called. This is combat to the death. Good luck, and may the bravest man, or in some cases animal, win.
Now we have the big old heavy machine gun, the Gatling gun. But Blaster Mod's still superior. You just sit here and do this. Really? I still got a hit? Alright. I made it. Half the dudes are already dead. Okay. I didn't know some of them had guns. Oh, that was easy.
Sig?
Jack? Dexter?
Sig!
Don't you two look sorrier than ever.
What are you doing?
He's back.
Holding my skills. Let's finish this.
Whoa, come on, Sig. I'm not gonna fight you.
If we don't, he'll kill us both. Rule of the arena. Sorry, nothing personal.
Uh-oh.
Blasphemy! One must destroy the other. Complete the test, or face worse pain.
I just know I'm gonna regret this.
Seize them!
Seize them.
How dare you two defile the purity of the arena? Sig, your time in Haven City has poisoned you. And you, newcomer, you deserve no mercy. I should toss you both into the jaws of the desert. However, Sig, your years of service as our spy in Haven have earned you a chance to redeem yourself. But only this once.
A spy?
Just shut up. I'll tell you later.
There is a nest of metalpedes not too far from here.
Oh, it's this mission.
They've been harassing our artifact carriers for some time. I want you to drive into the heart of the nest and take out all the creatures you find inside.
Okay.
I say good luck, but then luck won't help you.
So say it anyways. It makes me feel better. Oh, okay. We're here. Sort of. Oh, see, now we get the rhino. Or whatever, stomper. Are you okay, Sig? Like, why did you just grunt at me like that? Alright, the best thing about this, besides it being big and bulky, is that it has an auto cannon. And it even works in reverse. Oh wait, he has to open it up. Blammo!
into the cave.
I think there was a way to glitch into this cave too and then force yourself onto this mission. Get used to the sound of that machine gun. It's just going to be going this whole level. Doesn't overheat, doesn't run out of ammo. Auto tracks. There's no reason not to use it all the time. Unless you don't like the sound. The actual mission.
Got one. Four. Shoot the edge. Oh yeah, baby. Got one. Straight.
That was going pretty quick. Maybe older me is better at this game. Or not, you know. Oh, that was it. That's all the eggs. And then it just like, you gotta get out. Because there's mysterious green gas farts everywhere. Oh, bother.
Watch it!
Okay. Forget spinning around that whole room, just cut right across. I let go of the gas because I thought it was the fire button for some reason. There we go, we made it. Easy enough.
You're still with us. I'm impressed. And you destroyed the metalhead eggs. I suppose mercy is in order, and it is granted. You will not be cast out. But next time, I will not be so lenient. Never again defile the arena.
Okay. There's a lot of them out here right now. No.
Jack, this is Ashlyn. I'm glad you're still alive. I see Damus still keeps tabs on his old beacons. Listen, I've got to see you immediately. I've landed out by the Oasis, but I don't have much time. Please come find me.
Uh-oh. This'll work. Hey, what's up?